Hey, how's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Emnix Plays Path of Exile Prophecy League. Last time around, we were kind of just sticking around in the docks, got some levels. We are now level 70. Today, I want to respec my Ascendancy class, actually. Right now, we are the Chieftain, which gives us a bit more damage, and later on, we'll be getting more life regen per Endurance Charge. I think I'm going to mitigate this by getting a Calm's Way ring, so it'll be similar to this node, and we're going to respec to the Juggernaut, which is going to give us reduced damage on maximum endurance charges, as well as one additional endurance charge. And not only that, when we gain endurance charge, we gain it all the way to max, so we'll always be at maximum endurance charges. Seems pretty good, and seems a lot better and a lot tankier than our current Chieftain. Right now, I am at exactly 20 refund points. Curtis, you want to go into the thing?
Okay.
Right now, I'm at exactly 20 refund point, and it takes 5 points per ascendancy refund. So, we are just at right amount to respec, so I feel like this is the good time, probably the only time we can do it. Once we allocate 2 more ascendancy points, that's probably too late to do it. You need 30 points to respec, which is a lot.
Yes.
So we are going to. I'm going to be running a normal labyrinth today, and it might be a little boring. But what is that?
But you have me.
Yeah. Yeah, it might be a little boring. You know, last time we ran the cruel labyrinth, but you know, today we just want to sort of quickly respec our classes and then, you know, go for Dominus. I think that's the most important thing right now. I need my revenge. I need my honor back.
Don't die.
Alright.
Are you a caster? You're a spellcaster, right?
I'm a spellcaster.
Do you want this?
I don't crit.
Oh, right, you don't crit. Yes. Got this?
Wait. Huh, maybe.
That's really cool.
The uses for it are limited, but...
Yeah, the uses are very limited.
How big is a small radius?
Not very big. It's pretty small.
Okay. Ow.
Ow. What was that?
Okay.
Are you guys in the lab?
Yeah. So far, so good. Curtis is getting wrecked. Yo, don't get killed by the traps, man.
I have to pay really close attention to the screen.
Yeah, these things, they do not care how much HP or regen or whatever you have.
No.
No, they do not.
Yeah. Now, I don't have my Righteous Fire on at the moment because I don't want to lose all this regen that I have. I think it's pretty important. Especially in the Labyrinth.
But you're running normal, right?
Yeah. But damage is the same, isn't it?
I mean, like, the little things. You don't need to kill normal mobs.
Oh yeah, that's true. I do it for flash charges, I guess.
Yeah.
They die from my flame dash, actually.
Yeah, flame dash actually does a lot of damage if you link it properly.
Yeah. Oh. Thank God for Immortal Call, it actually works on the traps.
Yes, I should get one of those.
Yeah, I think it'll help you.
Yeah.
All right, I got the key.
You got the key?
Yep.
Okay.
There's a song in there somewhere.
You know what? I don't like how you can't have multiple prophecies in one map.
You can't? You can.
No, but like some of them are exclusive.
You know? Yeah, that's
like,
true.
Right now,
like map right now, instance prophecies, right?
Yeah.
Like instance wide.
Map instance, like even yeah, exactly.
Let's do this. This layout looks familiar. Oh, Curtis can kill these guys easy.
Oh yeah, that's like,
huh. Alright, be careful of these things.
Shot is pretty strong.
Yeah, you know that Pontus guy? He plays a permanent poison tornado shot.
Interesting.
Oh.
And it was really strong.
What does he use to poison?
Snake bites. With and then he uses jewels to reduce his frenzy charges to zero, so he always poisons on hit. By the way, Curtis, if you die, you can't come back here, okay?
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is hardcore play.
You only get one try at it. Or not one try. If you die, you have to try again from the beginning.
And it's a new instance.
Yeah, it's a new instance.
Okay.
Yeah, so don't die.
Now you tell me.
Well, I noticed you were just like randomly running into the traps. I'm like, I don't think this is a good idea.
Not so much.
Can't throw bodies at this one.
Yep.
Do you know what the phases of Zaro is today?
General, it looks like. I'm gonna let him take. I'm gonna let him take it. Lieutenant of the Mace, yeah.
Oh.
Hey.
Hello.
What's up?
Not much. I just woke up.
Diamond Trent, you take this, Curtis. You just woke up?
Yeah, it's 16:20 here.
Okay. Wait, is that a dark shrine? Can I flame dash through it? Damn it! They thought of everything!
Not through locked doors.
Yep.
Only the unlocked ones.
Alright, well, I don't care enough about it. I gotta do this shit. Whoa.
Oh.
Are you doing the labyrinth?
I'm redoing the normal labyrinth because I want to respec.
Right. And I have so much things to play now.
Two.
Ooh, what was that? Oh, elk.
I need to play more Overwatch if I want to keep my ranking.
Overwatch apparently is really fun.
Yeah, I'm in top 50 Mercy.
Nice.
Wow.
I don't know what that means.
Mercy is... yeah.
What's that?
Oh. Healer.
Oh, okay.
Pretty much you keep the whole team up.
And her ult allows her to revive an entire team.
Yeah.
Cool.
I was watching highlights today of people just like reviving their entire team in one go.
Yeah, I've done the same. It often gets me the play of the game.
Yeah, it's pretty hard to get play of the game as Mercy. It's usually favored towards kills, right?
Yeah, I get the play of the game like every fourth game or something like that.
Yeah.
My they team say that has a habit of dying.
They say in Korea that Overwatch has overtaken League of Legends.
In the PC bungs, yeah.
In playtime. Which is very
I don't mind.
Surprising.
I like both of the games.
Yeah.
I'm rank 50 Mercy and something like rank 100 Lucio.
Which one is that?
The one with the roller skates?
Oh, okay, yeah.
He's so annoying to face. When I play Mercy, I almost always play with my friend who's like rank 50 Reinhardt or something like that. Reinhardt plus Mercy isn't very fun to face.
Yeah, you just stand behind the rectangle.
Yeah, a lot of people lately have been making like Overwatch references. I need to start watching. What the heck is this?
There was like a couple of people that's playing. Their names is references to Overwatch.
Oh yeah?
Like what Hanzo says when he uses his ultimate, or Reaper's ultimate. God damn it, I hate Reaper.
What am I looking at here?
I don't know.
What are you looking at?
Yo, there's this like this thing that has like a shield similar to an Evangelist, but it's like a totem pole. Oh, and you move within it and it moves.
Oh yeah, stand on it.
Oh.
Yeah, it moves. What are you talking about? Yeah, that is new. That was introduced this time.
I wonder if I can manage to get an Exalt drop today, too.
Are you aiming for one every day?
Considering that I've got... I got two the day before yesterday and one yesterday.
Yo, straight up, this guy's RNG is like unfair.
It's very high expectations.
Alright, Darkshrine.
It's not very rare. I tend to get it quite often.
Dark Influences, like I said, Keeper of the Ring, what is that?
There's an enemy that will drop like a couple of rare rings, if I'm not completely wrong.
Okay.
It's a random enemy, so... Why am I even doing Dried Lake at level 83?
Because Dried Lake is fun.
Mindless farming.
Dried Lake farming.
Dried Lake farming.
I was thinking about trying to level my Whispering Ice Trapper.
Okay. Oh, you're playing the Poison Arrow right now.
Yeah. It goes so much faster since I don't need Life Leech anymore.
Mm-hmm.
I soon have enough currency to be able to buy my Reach of the Council bow too.
Nice, that's like
what? Have you ever run the council before?
No, I have all the keys.
But you haven't tried yet?
No, since I don't, I've heard that it's really hard.
Okay.
Apparently with those council, depending on which council member you kill, you get a different drop. Which is pretty cool.
Yeah, but you don't get to pick, it's RNG.
Oh really?
Yeah, the last one you kill determines the drop that you get, but shield comes up, I mean, it's set at the beginning of the fight.
It's pretty hard for me to choose one to kill since tornado shot with poison isn't very easy to aim.
I guess you just try your best. So either way, it doesn't matter who you try to kill. That part is RNG.
At the end, it only allows you to hit one thing at a time.
I'm not sure if it's a very good idea running this map.
Have you fought the council yet?
No, I still need that one more key. Remember, I didn't fight the one in the labyrinth.
Oh yeah.
Which
Wait,
key?
Is no, that's not. It? That's Uber Zaro. That's not the council. The council is you get it from.
No. One of the props. The ones that at the end of. At the last chamber of the labyrinth, drops a key. So after you fight Azaro, you go into the treasure chamber, right?
Uh-huh.
And then there's one of the prophecy chains ends there, and you have to do a boss fight in that room.
So what do you need to do the council?
Four keys.
You need four keys. Eber's key, Uriel's key, and then two more.
What do you need to do Uber Azaro?
You need the six trials.
Oh, that's it?
Yes.
I've already done the 6 trials.
How would you activate it? From the map device?
You get the those offerings.
Offering of the goddess.
Oh, okay.
You get one every time you finish Uber trial.
Oh, I get it. Your last key is in the labyrinth.
Yes, that's what I'm saying. Yes, that's right. That's my problem right now. So let me know when you're doing Merciless Lab.
Okay. I'll...
I intend to do Merciless Lab, like, pretty soon.
His, he has to face that final boss after Merciless Lab. The boss after Bizarro.
Oh, damn. Maybe I should upgrade my flasks. Another Uber trial. After this one, I think I have like 12 offerings to the goddess.
Okay.
You can sell them, right?
Yeah, they go for like 4-5 chaos each.
Alright, sorry. Oh.
To the mansion.
This is probably the last one. Don't die at the end.
Dying at the end seems like a very stupid idea.
Yeah, it seems pretty stupid. Almost as stupid as dying to Dominus.
Dying to Dominus and then having to Valorb all your gear.
No, the Valorbing part is genius.
I highly doubt it.
I'm so glad I thought of that. So smart, man.
Good job.
I don't know how else I would play Path of Exile.
Kappa. Maybe the thing called Hardcore?
No. Hardcore doesn't exist.
He's in denial.
This is hardcore. It's hardcore enough for me. Oh. Where right, the this fuck?
Proximity shield blade pylon, how fun.
We're back to where we just started.
The circle. Oh, there's a offshoot on the right here.
I don't think that's it. Oh.
I think it's it.
Maybe. Yeah, it's definitely not in the center. That wouldn't make sense. It must be on the top right.
Because it's so hard going on the internet and looking at today's labyrinth map.
I will not do it. You can't make
me.
You
can never find the normal... I mean, the merciless one, sure, yeah. The normal one,
who posts that shit? Like, no one even does it.
I found it, like, multiple times on Reddit.
Oh, really?
Yeah, in the Daily Labyrinth discussion.
The Daily Lab, yeah. But usually the normal map is pretty shitty. Like, you know how the merciless one usually points you to which corner the door is in?
Yeah.
No one ever does that for the normal.
The nice thing about doing that fire trap is that I have so much fire res that I can just run through it. Either that I have that much regen.
I'm doing the fire floor trial right now. And of course I had to get blocked. Out of my way! Pardon. The goddamn skeletons keep blocking me.
Alright. Christ.
It's time.
I got the Queen's Vault prophecy.
For the last Azaro.
Okay.
The Queen's what?
Queen's Vault.
Oh. It's good probably, if you're capable of killing Atsuri.
Probably not anytime soon. So it's gonna just gonna take up a slot until I get enough coins to seal it.
I don't like this.
No, it's not. You gotta be careful. And be careful of the green spirally thing. He'll teleport you. Oh, never mind. It's done. Here, you can take a treasure key. Alright.
I want to do Merciless Lab since I have the twice enchanted prophecy.
Okay, Curtis, you can pick one chest. I will pick another one.
Sweet. What chest?
I'll pick this one. God damn it. This chest blows.
What did you get?
Yours blows too.
It's not like the one you chose when we did Crow Lab. Which got us extra treasure keys.
Yeah, last time I got the one I picked got two more keys.
What?
Ooh.
In Krill, though. I cannot carry this. Alright, you can have the rest. I can't hold anymore.
I can't hold anything either. Cool.
Wait, can I even enchant my gloves if it's corrupted? I can't!
Nope.
No, you can't.
So wait, why useless. Do you want
to check? Well, you got the respec.
Yeah, Curtis, if you don't like the thing you got, you let me know, because I can enchant it again.
What do I do? Like, just throw, like,
left click the skull gloves? Thingy and throw it onto your gloves.
Oh.
Alright, time to respec out of my points.
Cast Word of Winter when hit.
Word of Winter is really good.
Okay, okay. I guess we're good.
Good.
Fuck, I died.
Yo, rip, value your items.
No.
Oh.
Definitely not. Not with the amount of currency I've spent on these items.
Juggernaut!
Alright, so how do I get that now?
Huh? Over here.
Touch the altar and then open up.
Yeah,
your
touch. Just tree. Touch it. It's okay. You can touch it a little.
Oh, yes, touch it.
Oh. The altar of ascendancy. Okay. Going to be a dead eye.
Wait, the ranger is much. What's called the pathfinder is much better than dead eye, but still.
He didn't really think about it. It's okay.
Beside the fact that everything that dead eye. Can do, the Pathfinder can do better.
Like what?
Like, such as poison, you don't need blade removal flask, it gives more damage than Deadeye does. Just read the notes.
God. Do they buff spark on enemies?
Yeah.
Why does it hurt so much?
They buffed all elemental damage from enemies.
What, they did?
Yeah. So, like in maps, you can get one hit by the spark skeletons.
Yeah, they're hitting really hard.
Damn. Wait. Wow, Juggernaut is actually really good.
I told you so.
So I only lose 10% armor from switching. I lose a lot of strength. I lost like 80 strength. That's not that much.
Could have been an Iron Will caster.
I am still an Iron Will caster.
Oh, do you want that?
You might lose some strength, but you'll gain a lot of damage mitigation.
And I get 6% increased damage per endurance charge, and I have 8 of them so far.
Six times eight, that's more than I really want to count today.
Yeah.
I want that Iron Will scepter. I have one in my stash.
He already has one.
I already have one. I'm using it.
Oh, is that what you're using? Okay.
Yeah. Level 30 Iron Will. Pretty good.
Yeah.
It's like there's very few items which gives level 30 skills.
Mm-hmm.
The only one I can really think of is that one, and then the what's it called?
Pledge of Hands.
Yeah.
Pledge of Hands gets Iron Will.
No,
a level 30 skill.
Oh, okay.
Spell Echo. And then others is like Heretic's Veil gives level 22 Blasphemy. I think. But Heretic's Veil is like 7 Exalt.
Alright, I am done here. Let's take a look and see how we are doing. I'll run to the docks real quick.
Wait, who was it who played Ranger out of you?
Trigo, Curtis.
Yeah.
What skill are you using?
Cyclone.
Tornado shot.
Tornado shot.
Oh. That's good, because it's the right skill. I'm playing Tornado Shot right now. The difference is I'm a shadow assassin.
Oh, cool. Yeah, so I'm having a look at this, and I'm trying to decide between getting... Well, I went Deadeye. So fast and deadly, or the powerful precision. Projectiles returning to me sounds pretty cool.
Just because it sounds cool doesn't mean it's good.
Nah, you gotta get what's cool.
It's like extra pierce and like returning with all the arrows that come out of tornado
but
shot.
I'm quite sure return shots don't actually do double damage.
No?
I don't think so.
You realize that the pierce should be useless considering you should use pierce as a support gem.
Well, I don't have support gem yet.
This is a really high damage roll.
The four link to the tornado shot should be pierce, faster attacks, and slower projectiles, or GMP.
Yeah, well, I have GMP and added fire, I think, right now.
You realize you can get... Have you done the quest in the library?
Hmm?
The library
answer would be no.
Then you can't get pierce.
Yeah, you can get pierce from that.
Alright, I'm just gonna go for the pierce stats then, and I'll get the skills chain plus one time. Next.
You won't need the pierce node later. Because there is nodes in the passive tree which gives like 40% pierce. And then 50% from the support gem, and then one of the pierce quivers which gives 10%.
But then
is drill neck best in slot?
Yep, best in slot on like 99% of all bow builds.
Did I tell you I bricked one on standard?
Bricked one on standard? I have two tabulas, should I brick one of those?
That's either brick one.
Wait, what unique is that? I've never seen that before. Ashrend Buckskin Tunic.
Oh, that's the...
chest. It's a low level 40% fire res.
Yeah.
Chest.
A fire chest.
Not very good. Good enough.
Alright, I feel really tanky now. I don't have as much armor, but... I have so much... The endurance charges are basically always up.
Yeah, because... You get all of them.
Yeah.
At once. And you get one. It's just a 20% chance that when you're hit, you get an endurance charge.
Exactly. So, I always have at least 75%
mitigation.
Yeah, physical reduction.
Pretty good.
Feels pretty good.
All right. I'm going with the cool talent. Powerful precision it is.
Cool.
Yeah. Happy to share my hard-earned wisdom with you, Exile.
All right. So this time around, we ended up getting our Juggernaut ascendancy. Next time, I think I'm ready ready to freaking fight Domnus. I ain't scared. Anyways, thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I know we kind of just did the labyrinth, but it had to be done. You know, it's part of, you know, our progression of our character. You know, and the ways we changed. But if you enjoyed it, as always, you could leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more updates in the future. Otherwise, keep in touch, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.